wants to settle down. We bought a driveway and a swing set and a dog. You got your very own bathroom. I got my very own workshop in the basement. We sit around staring at the wall to wall. Take field trips to our favorite mall. Waiting for the day when all the kids grow up and leave us here. So if you need me, I'll be downstairs with the shop vac. You can call, but I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop vac on. You'll be okay, cause you'll be upstairs with the TV. You can cry and I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop vac on. We hung a flag above the door, checked out the gourmet grocery store. I bought a mower, I can ride around the yard. But we haven't got real friends, and now even the fake ones have stopped calling. Maybe if you forget to hide the keys, I'll take a ride to Applebee's. I'll come home drunk on daiquiris and throw up on the neighbor's lawn. If you need me, I'll be downstairs with the shop vac. You can call, but I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop vac on. You'll be okay, you'll be upstairs with the TV. You can cry, and I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop vac on. I like the Starbucks here, that's better than the other one, because the other one's not as good. They really need to put a light there, because it's hard to turn, it's hard to make a left turn. And then it's time to go to bed. I'm still awake inside my head, floating up above the house and looking down. I guess I gotta go back there. I guess there never was any other answer. And as the freeway hums, the cars go by, the headlights roll across the sky. Many miles away, and I can see them speeding through the dark. If you need me, I'll be downstairs with the shop vac. Probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop vac on. But you'll be okay, cause you'll be upstairs with the TV. You can try, and I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop vac on.